Across from the African lion exhibit is the Schoenbeck Egg Collection. Amateur ornithologist August Schoenbeck collected eggs, nests, and bird mounts in the late 1800s. This collection has more than 700 eggs, complete with field notes on each shell. This is one of the most significant collections in the Midwest, with everything from ostrich to hummingbird eggs. These include many threatened and extinct species, such as the passenger pigeon and the ivory-billed woodpecker.